been accused of not playing any trumpet solos, so I think this next song we're going to do something a little different. When you think of the big bands and some of the trumpet players, you think of Harry James, Doc Severinsen, Maynard Ferguson. But in 1966, there was a theme to a show. It was called The Green Hornet. And it was played by a marvelous trumpet virtuoso that sometimes gets overlooked. His name was Al Hurt. And we're going to attempt the impossible, right now. The Green Hornet. Music, come on.